It is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history.
Fuck, I'm just saying, you can't have a shit.